close enough.
Yeah.
So you put water inside the container, and then you have, assuming this is your cert and with water stain, coffee stain on it, how it works is basically very simple. Your coffee stain. You put any detergent or soap, hand washing detergent, just a little bit, you don't need a lot. Facing down to the water. This is a Denmark design. And then you pump. So there's no electricity, just back and forth washing. The fuel pump. Okay. This dirt is out next last time.
Beautiful.
So and you want a clean carpet? Add a little bit of this. This is again is any detergent. A little bit of water. This time you put the carpet disc, it's turbo disc, and then you pump. So using air to force through this turbine things, spiral action to push the dirt out from the fabric. And also when I release my hand, this is like a vacuum. It creates a vacuum and sucks it up.
What do you call it?
Spotless turbo washer.
Spotless turbo washer.
Correct, yeah.
Great, thank you. And how much does it cost?
$5.80.